Today's PC build is from a mate, and his YouTube channel is called Tristin Talks Tech. Now, this is absolutely incredible. This guy is on 48 subscribers. He reached out to me earlier today, showed me a PC build, and I was absolutely blown away by the quality of his videos for such a low sub count. So I want you guys to go over to his channel and go and subscribe. He's gonna be bringing out lots of custom PCs just like we do, so you guys are gonna enjoy that content. I'll leave those links in the description. Head on over there after this video and make sure you subscribe. His goal is 1,000 subscribers. Can we get him there?
What's up guys, my name is Tristin. I hope you enjoyed the build. This thing was an absolute pleasure to work on from start to finish. I ended up going with a lot of Thermaltake components on this one, from the case to the fittings. Pretty much everything is Thermaltake, with the exception of the EK Velocity Water Block and the EK Acid Green Concentrate that you guys saw towards the end. I really wanted to use the Thermaltake P3 because the open frame layout of the P3 gave me a lot of runway to do all of the mods and customizations that you guys saw in the video. Pretty much everything is either handmade, custom wrapped, or custom painted, which is kind of funny considering this whole build started off as a budget build. We were just gonna do a plain black P3, an all-in-one cooler, and some green accents. But as time carried on, the build kind of transcended into what you guys saw here today, which is this custom water-cooled Joker-themed Thermaltake P3. And honestly, it came out better than I expected. I'll have all of the PC specs listed for you in the description below. And while you're down there, if you guys have any cool ideas for future builds or any themes you want to see me do, or if you just want to say hi, I'm always happy to hear from you. If you want to support the channel, just drop a like, maybe share this video with your friends, and be sure to subscribe. I really couldn't do this without you guys. The next build is even crazier, so stay tuned. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.